Most hosting platforms offer a great deal of price whenever you make a 36-month commitment. However, if you do not want to sign a 36-month contract and just want to try out what's out there, I'm here to tell you that it is totally possible to have a subscription in a month-to-month hosting platform, pay a low amount of price, and get a great quality. Hi, I'm Anna, the head girl at TownWeb, a managed WordPress hosting platform powered by Google Cloud. In this video, I'm going to show you some of the best and cheapest month-to-month WordPress hosting platforms. If you like the videos that we make, we welcome you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to receive notifications every time we post something new. There are some great hosts that offer a month-to-month, and there are some that even offer you a free trial period. Let's take a look at them.
So the first hosting platform that we are going to check out today throughout this video is TownWeb, which is a managed WordPress hosting platform powered by Google Cloud, which means that you'll get 99.9% uptime all the time. So the month-to-month pricing for a single website, which is in the personal plan, is $12 per month. And let's take a look at what you get with this plan. So obviously, this is a managed WordPress hosting platform. You get to host one website, and you get 25,000 monthly visitors and 5 gigabytes of SSD storage. However, these are not limited resources given to you. We have elastic scaling, meaning that if a sudden traffic surge happens and more traffic comes to your website, everything will be handled perfectly and your website will not crash or be shut down. And for each extra 10,000 monthly visitors that you get, you will be charged extra $2 at the end of the billing month. And for each extra 5 gigabytes of storage used, again, you will be charged extra $2 per month. So with TownWeb, you get 3 connected sites for this plan. You get a real-time differential backup, meaning that we conduct a full backup of your website and then backup only whatever was changed after the last full backup. You also get a website builder, and all the tools that are necessary for having a super optimized and fast website. So you get over 30 TownWeb premium widgets, over 50 premium plugins, and also all services such as security scanner, SEO plugin, analytics, 24/7 customer care. If you go down there, you're going to get more details such as the fact that you get 8 data center locations worldwide. So you can choose from any of these locations, which one is closer to your target user base in order to ensure that your website has a better performance. And then you get a staging area so you can always test out the changes that you're going to make to your website before making them go live. Then you get automatic migration, automatic daily backups, PHP 7 support, free SSL certificate. So you also get a caching service, which is a very advanced caching service. It's going to ensure that your website's loading time is not slow. Also, you get a security scanner, so you can scan your website for known vulnerabilities and get reports about them. So you also get, as I mentioned, a 24/7 customer care, which is a WordPress specific support, and it's conducted via online chat. So whenever you have any kinds of problems or any kinds of questions related to hosting your website at TownWeb, your answers to them are going to be only one online chat conversation away. So one of the greatest opportunities at TownWeb is that it offers you a 14-day free trial. So even if you want to continue with a month-to-month plan, before you commit and go through the process of setting up your website, you can have a 14-day free trial and connect your website, make a copy, just look around and see if it works good for you. So basically, that would be it for TownWeb. And the next hosting platform that we are going to check out is WP Engine. Now let's see what this has to offer. WP Engine also offers a month-to-month managed WordPress hosting platform. As you see, their prices start at $30 per month, but right now they have an annual discount, making their price $25 per month. Now let's see what they have to offer with their startup plan. So as you see, they have a they allow you to have 25,000 visits per month with this plan. You get 10 gigabytes of local storage and 50 gigabytes of bandwidth per month, and you get to include one website. Now let's see what additional features they have. So when you scroll down, you'll learn that they have 24/7 chat support, just like we did at TownWeb. They do have a staging environment, PHP 7.4. They have a global CDN, page performance, automated SSL certificate, and SSH gateway. Now, unlike TownWeb, they do not have a free trial offered, but they do have a 60-day money-back guarantee. So basically, if you try it out and don't feel like this is the right platform for you, you can always get your money back within 60 days. It is going to require some time and some paperwork, but it is doable. So basically, that would be it with WP Engine. If we compare this to what TownWeb had to offer, TownWeb did have more features and services offered, and the price was a lot less. But let's just compare the rest of the platforms before making a decision. So moving on to the next one. The next one is Pantheon. Pantheon managed WordPress hosting, also a month-to-month WordPress hosting. So as you see, their monthly price starts at $50 per month. And here you get 25,000 monthly visits. If you scroll down, you'll see that they have 20 gigabytes of SSD storage available. The maximum number of domains is 5. You get a global CDN. You get PHP workers. What else do you have? You've got a caching service, which is also pretty great. Regarding the backups, you have manual backups and automated backups. Also, you get a free SSL certificate included in the plan, which is great. Regarding uptime, they do offer 99.9% uptime. They guarantee it with the rest of the plans, but not with the basic plan. So in case you choose the basic plan, you will not be making use of the 99.9% uptime, which is guaranteed by the Google Cloud. So that would be it for Pantheon. Actually, one more thing that you need to know is that they do offer a free trial, which is pretty great. And you'll be able to, you will need to pay for it once your site goes live. So that's it for Pantheon. Let's move on to the next hosting platform that we'll be discussing throughout this video, which is Kinsta. So with Kinsta, you also get a month-to-month managed WordPress hosting, and their starter's plan is $30 per month for one WordPress install. You get 20,000 visits per month, you get 10 gigabytes of disk space, and free SSL and CDN. Now let's check out their details for more information. So when you scroll down, you'll see that they have free premium migrations, they're using Google Cloud Platform, which ensures 99.9% uptime. They give you 23 global locations. They have self-healing technology. They do not give you multi-site support with the starters plan, but they do give you automatic daily backups, manual backup points. Their backup retention rate for this plan is 14 days. You do get 24/7 support, and it's also an online chat support. You get hack and malware removal, multi-user environment, a staging area, a PHP 7.4. So you don't get site cloning with this plan. You do get SSH access and white labeled cache plugin. So basically, Kinsta again does not offer you a free trial, but it does offer you 30-day money back guarantee. So again, if something goes wrong and you use it and figure out that this isn't the platform that you want, you can get your money back within 30 days if you haven't exceeded the 30-day time period. So basically, that would be it for Kinsta. Let us move on to the next hosting platform, which is GoDaddy. It offers a WordPress hosting. And basically, if you check out their pricing, you'll see that it is $6.99 right now, but regularly it will be $9.99 per month. But whenever you add it to cart, you'll see that the $6.99 was for a 36-month commitment. So if you're not planning to make a 36-month contract with them, you would want to choose the 1 month, obviously, because we're looking for a month-to-month WordPress hosting. And here you see that for the 1 month commitment, you will have to pay $12.99 per month. So let's go back and check out what they offer with the basic plan. So we already learned that this price is $12.99 in case of 1 month subscription. You get one website, 30 gigabytes of storage, 25,000 monthly visitors. You get free business email for the first year, and you get website backup protection with a one-click restore. You do get a free domain that has a value of $35 per year, and you get automatic daily malware scans. If you go down here, you'll see that they also give you a free 24/7 support, which is good. So basically, with GoDaddy, you're going to get just a regular WordPress hosting. Let me close this. Just a regular WordPress hosting, and it's going to cost you $12.99. And another important thing to keep in mind is that they do not offer you a free SSL certificate with the basic plan. They will only offer it to you in case you use the ultimate plan. So again, let's add this to cart. As you see in here, you can actually purchase a SSL certificate. However, if you do, you will have to pay an annual, you have to purchase an annual plan for that. So it would be 1 month basic plan and a standard SSL certificate for 12 months, and your total would be $92.98. So the rest of the hosting platforms did offer you free SSL certificate included with almost all the plans, if I'm not mistaken. So basically, if you want the best performance and if you want a managed WordPress hosting platform with free SSL, with great features and all the services, and with a relatively low amount of price, that would be Telweb out of all these companies that we checked out.
So there we have it, the best month-to-month WordPress hosting platform. Let us know about your experience with these types of hosting platforms. In the comments down below, we would like to discuss it with you. Also, if you have any questions or comments, leave them down below and we will be happy to answer them all. If you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel yet and find our videos irresistible, then subscribe, like, and hit the bell button to receive notifications every time we have something new.